Express Bike Shop is a nonprofit youth program / used bicycle shop.
We hire young people to do apprenticeships here at the business to learn about a small business operation.
It's my first job experience, so just learning what the job life is like and how to do it and about bikes.
My daily duties, well, when I come in, I scrap bikes, and if I finish scrapping bikes, I would go down and start building a bike and try to finish it, get it working.
Most of them are, this is their first job. Sometimes it's their second if they're, say, 17, 18 year olds. But it's really the basics of, like, say, be on time and be prepared to work. There's, say, like, answering the telephone, greeting a customer, actually doing a sale on the cash register.
This is just a donated bike, and this is a nice frame, so we're gonna save the frame, and I'm taking everything off of it so we can store it.
The apprenticeship here is a 6-month work experience. It's a paid work experience that includes some training and then a lot of working shifts at the store on the job.
It's helped me grow by teaching me different things about work, about bikes, and about a shop and what it takes to run a shop and a business.
When young people work early on in life, they're more likely to work consistently throughout their lives just because they've developed those habits.
I didn't really know that much about bikes, but when I saw this opportunity to learn about bikes, and I've always wanted to become a biker, so I was like, okay, I think I'm gonna come here.